Good day to you. If you find that you frequently have a small amount of leftovers for many meals and you often need to throw out small portions of leftovers, perhaps even that, despite these leftovers, you often have difficulty having enough food since these aren't enough, well, you're not alone, friend, and many of your peers experience the same. The great solution to this problem for your community is that you should share your extra little bits of food with your neighbors and convince them to do the same. Different people need different amounts of specific foods. You and your neighbor both might have something left over, which is a microportion to those who hold it now, but a feast to the other. A food sharing circle makes sure no food can be wasted, and everyone meets their fill. And it strengthens the bond of the community and greatly improves the health of all. Such a great sharing among the proletariat is a precious thing, which will take you much further in your fight than anger and silence. No matter the fire in your heart, comrade, food and community are necessary to keep you going, and building both with one great motion is a truly beautiful thing.